if hating and hurting were visible creatures, many black folks could be bleeding, surely, due to being much hated and hurted innocently from centuries.